So here we have an example of a failed compressor that is no longer pumping. 72.2. We're gonna plug the condenser back in. Watch the amp draw. Compressor is bad. The outlet line right here is not getting like even warm, slightly warm toward the compressor. This line ever so slightly cold. Got the old one removed. It's our high side line. Both sides back here. We're going to add a low side port. Using a piece of half inch to join these two. This is an important tool. Oops. It electrocutes you. Pretty low vapor saturation temperature. We want the box to be, the coil to be running 20 degrees cooler than the box. So if we add 20 degrees to 17, that gives us 37. That's about what we want this cooler at. So I think it's okay. It's a capillary tube. Capillary tube, not soup. Capillary tube.